is Fox in the Morning. In case you're wondering, 728, 15 degrees. And we have all the ladies from Hooters with us this morning, stopping by. Hi, how you guys doing? It's a big Super Bowl party here this morning. We're going to be interviewing all you guys, find out who you favor in the Super Bowl. Who you think, Titans or Rams right now? Titans, see? Titans. There you go. Titans, Diane. I'm telling you. All right.
That's great.
What's coming up on Monday morning?
Make sure you're watching Monday morning. Psychics Marilyn Gaddy and Dee Patterson are going to be here to predict your future based on your birthday.
Really?
Yeah. They say it can reveal a lot about what's going on and what's going to happen to you in the next year.
Okay.
So we're going to talk about numerology.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was numerology. It's numerology.
Right.
And also take some calls on Monday. You don't want to miss that. That's all coming up Monday on Fox in the Morning. Elizabeth will be back for
that. Yes. That's on Monday, but right now it's a big Super Bowl party here on a Friday.
And you're very, very happy.
Absolutely.
You?
It's a party time.
You just brightened up with the girls walking in.
Party time. Well, of course you do. All right. and now we're going to go to the latest news with Candace. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Our top story today, one man is dead after a shooting in Old Louisville. Headlines this morning at 7:30.
All right, thank you very much, Candace. So you guys are going for the Rams.
I heard one person over there say Rams.
Did somebody
say
Rams?
Somebody pulling for the Rams.
Okay.
Who's going for Rams?
Yeah, she's going for Rams.
Okay, one for the Rams, and everybody else is going for
six to three right now. Maybe our callers can help us out this morning.
Yeah, that's the facts line and all that.
Those folks in there.
And it's time once again to find out what's going on with Sky Fox traffic. Hey, Mike, which team are you pulling for Sunday?
I'm going 31-24 with the Rams.
You're going Rams.
Take a look at our current conditions right now at the airport. And
trying to heat up the forecast.
These are the current conditions.
Yes, they
are. Current conditions of the Hooters girls, ladies and gentlemen.
We're just trying to warm it up, warm up the forecast.
I would say they're pretty hot.
Yes.
Wouldn't you?
I would say so.
All right. Okay. All right. Those are all the current conditions. I can't even talk now.
I know you can. I know you can.
Man. Talk about mess up the weather, guys.
Pull it together. Cloudy.
I'm going to get myself together here again.
Yeah. 13.
All right.
Week.
Decent.
That was
maybe 50 by next Thursday.
Hopefully.
All right. And fax line's open 5844-FOX. Also the chat line 588-CHAT and online per usual www.fox41.com. Got a full house here in the chat room today. We're talking, who do you like in the Super Bowl? Do you like the Titans, as I do, or do you like the Rams, as Diane does?
So, and so far we're outnumbered. We need some help. Candace and what's the young lady? Huh?
Ten.
Chrissy, Candace. Christine, Candace, and Mike upstairs.
Right. So 10-4 so far, Titans over the Rams
in
terms
of help.
In studio.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Now in sports, it was an ugly night for the Cards as the Bearcats dominated the court.
That's right. Gary Montgomery brings us highlights and reaction from last night's game.
Good morning, everybody. The Louisville Cardinals, including third round action in the girls' LIT. We'll see you tonight on Fox News at 10.
All right. Thank you very much, Gary.
All right, and up next, we're going to take a look at the morning papers, and we're going to show you some of the things that are going on, and Stu's over there having fun, I see, as well.
Yes, do you want to meet the ladies from Hooters right now? You want to do that? Okay, we're going to meet them right now. Hi,
hi.
How are you?
Fine.
And your name is?
I'm Jennifer.
Hi, Jennifer. Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
And where do you live?
I live in Carrollton.
Carrollton. Now, you had to get up real early to come here today, right?
Very, very, very early.
Yeah, well, thank you for doing that. And next up we have?
Tara.
Hi, Tara.
Hi.
I understand you are in the calendar, right?
2000. The picture is right there. It's pretty small, but I made it. It's a privilege to be in the calendar, so.
Absolutely. So you are in the calendar. What month would that be?
This is October.
October.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And next up we have?
I'm Dana.
Hi, Dana.
Hi.
How are you today? And what do you have there?
I'll have t-shirts for you guys.
Oh, excellent. All right. So we have Hooters t-shirts. And also, I think there's some mugs
coffee
there.
Coffee mugs.
And coffee mugs as well. Okay. Moving along. Hi.
Hi. I'm Leslie.
Hi, Leslie. And what do you have there?
I have a mug with a t-shirt in it.
Uh-huh.
The Super Bowl.
That's a huge mug. See, I drink a lot of coffee in the morning, so
It'll be perfect then.
I need a mug that size. Okay, and next up, hi.
Hi, I'm Laura.
Hi, Laura.
Yes.
And you are in the magazine, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Let's see that shot there. That is, what magazine? That's the Hooters magazine?
The Winter Issue.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Can we get a shot up there? Beautiful shot.
Thank you.
Yeah, and hi, who are you?
Christy.
And Christy, you're the only one, I guess, who is pulling for the Rams.
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you think the Rams are going to beat the Titans?
Well, I was talking to one of my good friends last night, and he plays for Miami Dolphins, and he told me, he's like, if I didn't choose for them or I didn't cheer for them, that he was going to have problems with me.
Oh, I see. So there's some other influence going on here. All right. Well, thank you guys for coming by for our Super Bowl party. You guys have great wings out there at Hooters, right? What is it about the wings? Is it the sauce? What is it? The spices?
It's definitely the spices.
Yeah. What else is there? What other good food?
We have seafood. We have chicken sandwich. We have hamburgers, fries, all kinds of different kinds of food. Okay. We have dessert, actually, too. Cheesecake.
Oh, man, you're making me hungry.
Key lime pie.
Right. You're going to hang with us today for a Super Bowl party, right?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Excellent. And next up, we're going to show you some of the great commercials that will debut during the Super Bowl. As we head to a break, check out the latest sports scores right here on Fox in the Morning.
Once again, I just can't get it straight. Wondering if wondering is my fate. Don't lose hope.
It's a big Super Bowl party here on Fox in the Morning. Welcome back. We have our friends from Hooters with us this morning. Thanks for stopping by, and lots more to come here in the show. It's 7:43 now and 15 degrees.
It's still 15 degrees.
It is still 15. I'm trying to warm it up a little bit here
in the
studio.
I'm just pointing that out.
Yes. And you know, part of the pleasure of watching the Super Bowl are the ads. The Super Bowl ads, they're just fun. Well, we have the ads before they're on the air.
How do you do that?
It's called our Super Bowl bonus
That's amazing.
Let's take a look at one of those ads right now, shall we?
Today, I'm overseeing some delivery.
Degrees is actually cooled off.
It's our Super Bowl party here on Fox in the Morning. Who do you like, the Titans or the Rams? Welcome back. 8:31 now, 15 degrees. We're going to see who's got the best arm over there. All right, can someone fire this?
I'm going to back up a little bit.
Huh? Hey, that was good. Nice little spiral
Woohoo, nice spiral on that ball. On that, well, I don't know, I could probably take out a light here. There we go. All right. All right, and you have some things there that you want to give away to some viewers, right? What do we got there? T-shirts. Let's see the t-shirts. Okay, so we have a t-shirt. We have the mugs.
With the t-shirt inside.
Yeah, and we have a calendar there as well. And also the Hooters magazine. So we can give that away to our viewers today during our Super Bowl party. Excellent. And nice arm there. Man, see that?
Yeah, she wouldn't.
Okay. We'll have a trivia question for to win those items. All right, we'll do it that way.
Okay.
And we're also taking your phone calls and faxes and ideas on who you think is going to win the big game.
Now, what was the latest on the tote board?
Excellent. And we have a trivia question now. We're going to be giving away some Hooters t-shirts and other items. And so we're going to go over to find out what that trivia question is to our viewers to find out if they can win one of these items. Go ahead. What's the trivia question?
The trivia question is, where was the first Hooters established? In what city?
In what city was the first Hooters establishment? What city? If you can answer that, you can win t-shirts and a calendar and a mug, right? So that's the trivia question. What city? Do you know, Diane?
I do know, and I knew before they told me.
Uh-huh.
I really did.
Okay.
I knew that.
So what city was the first
Hooters
establishment?
Well, I can't say it out loud now because, you know, but I did know that.
Okay.
Okay, just checking. Coming up, we're going to show you another ad that will run during the Super Bowl on Sunday.
And it's back to John with more from this weekend's Ultra Cross at the Fairgrounds.
You betcha. Coming up, we got four more tickets to give away for this Sunday Ultra Cross. And coming up, we're going to show you a little more of Davey in action. It's all ahead on Fox in the Morning.
And I think we have a winner. The answer to that, where was the first Hooters establishment?
That would be Clearwater, Florida.
Clearwater, Florida is the correct answer. And somebody called in, I guess, with that answer. So they win the t-shirt and calendar and the mug as well. Thank you. You knew that, didn't you, Diane?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
I don't know why. You know stuff. You're just like, why do I know that?
All right. And as part of our Super Bowl extravaganza, we got the Super Bowl bonus right now. This ad will be in the Super Bowl on Sunday, but we have it first here on Fox in the Morning.
That's who's winning the Super Bowl, by the way, the network.
Oh, you bet.
That's carrying it.
All right, here's that ad. There you go. There, the Fox in the Morning dancers dancing to Fox Rock for today. Physical by Olivia Newton-John. That works, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's the move. That's the move I was talking about right there.
That one?
That move. All right, welcome back to the show.
What was that?
There's your morning aerobics right there. And want to thank all the ladies from Hooters for stopping by today. And you guys have a big Super Bowl party happening there this weekend, right?
Yes, Sunday.
It's on Sunday at?
Sunday at 11. We'll be giving away products from Bud and Miller.
Okay.
Rebel at commercial breaks.
All right.
So everyone's invited. Come on down and see us.
All right. You can pick up the calendar and also the magazine there, right? Starring?
Me.
Right there. In Hooters magazine. Well, thank you again for coming by this morning.
Okay,
it was
you.
Fun.
Thank
and,
you.
And have a good
Thanks.
Time. Super Bowl Sunday.
Two.
Go Titans.
Yes, all the way.
All right, we're in one case Rams. All right, thanks again.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And time now for a look at those celebrity birthdays for today. Actor Alan Alda is 64. Singer Sarah McLachlan.